Big day!
Stupid thing. Faster!
About the wedding, been dreaming about yours.
Little brat, dead.
Stop it. I take it back. Hey, look, the groom is here.
Apologies for keeping you waiting, sisters.
Wow, is he really the one Mother's been expecting? I thought he would be better.
He's not much to look at, but as long as Mother is happy.
Not much of a looker. But quite a fighter, though. Had to use Mother's ancestral vessel to take him down. Still aching.
Aren't you diligent? Such a rare catch. Why not let us sisters have it first?
Think before you talk. This is the one Mother is set on. One scratch. And none of us would like the results.
What would this marriage change? We are bound to this ill place, one generation after another. Even you like this farce. Go. Go ahead and watch.
Sisters, the feast is yet to start. Don't tell me you're drunk already.
Right, he's nothing but Mother's meal. No need to make a big fuss over him. Here, he is all yours.
You've done great.
Wait. Mother has grown soft with age, and the girls are too young to know better. But can't you see it's all wrong?
Yes, but try to think from her position. We're her children. This is what we do.
But I am on her side. For decades, she's been tortured by her wound, all thanks to this dumb thing. And yet, she still wants to marry him. No! I can't do this anymore.
Love is not about forgiving or getting even. It is never a fair game. It's about two souls woven together by fate.
But I...
Neither of us was born then. We never witnessed her past. That's why we can't understand her obsession today.
Have you told Uncle?
Let's worry about that later. Though her joy is borrowed, it's still joy before it's returned. You, come with me. Ahead is Mother's chamber. Now listen carefully for your own good. Mother is usually nice, only she prefers to dine alone. You wouldn't want to disturb her. And don't look at her in the face, especially her eyes.
Hurry, we are running out of time.
My words. Keep them in mind.
Go. There's no time to waste.
Years up there haven't been kind to you. But you're with me now.
Girls, let the feast begin!
Who goes there?
Thank you.
heart, if you will. What on earth? It was one merry night, and now she wants to take my life. You're following me like a shadow. Can't you do anything without me? Nitwit! Spare me this burden! Darn it!
Ah!
Keep off! Leave me alone!